you either switching from one corner to the next one. By a corner, I mean either from the hem length to the first center front, to the collar, and to the next center front to the hem. I usually like to chain it to ease up the tension of the work, so especially when you're doing a slip stitch. So on this corner right here, I'm going to turn to my collar right now. So I'm gonna go ahead, I chain one right here, and I don't skip any stitch. I make sure I work all my stitches, okay? And this part here, so the valley is the one that grooves downward, and the heel is the one that grooves upward. So when I'm working on this, the stitch that I maintain working on is the one that are on the valley, so this ones, and it comes on every other purl. See right here, it's the first one. You skip the mountain, the one that grooves upward, and then you work on this one, skip that one, work on this one. So you work only on the valley ones. So that's what I can call them. See, you work on these ones only. So these are the only one I'm slip stitching, the valley ones. Okay, I stick to that. So don't do both. If you do both, you're going to have excessive stitches. But maybe once in a while, if you think your tension is too tight, you can do the other one so you can ease up the tension. But usually with the right tension, you don't need to do that. So the only thing I will recommend is you chain on every corner. Okay, so for now, you pick it up. Don't skip any stitches. As you can see, there is one that is right here, just right on the corner. So you just go ahead and pick it up and don't split your yarn. Make sure it's all together. So you do that. Okay, so the next one is that one. It's hard to dig through it, so but it takes time and patience to do that, and just do it. So if you need a perfect work and you need work, so you gotta be patient, right? So and so that's how I do it, and you do it all the way around. And once you doing from, you're going to work on the next center front, the second one. When you're working on it, make sure at the corner you chain one, just to make sure you don't pull the corner tension too tight.